out of the dark, untended rosebush garden, looking in on the well-lit room where it would all begin. The first time he saw me, I didn't see him. This would change if it was a life thing. He noticed me as I moved about in the room. From his vantage point looking in, that was the light. He was suspended in his gloom. And I felt the warmth of my house, I felt free. As he made his way towards the heat, towards me. And I let him in.
Somehow I'd let
sit in my line, work, man, anything goes. I said you can claim all you want, but that won't make it right. He said just sleep, no one likes a fight. Slipped, he tightened his grip. I was the arts, he was casual. I woke and he was taken non-consensually. Thank you. wrestled as it rained black paint from above. I sat still in that room and let the paint sink in. Was the only way I knew to get through what had been. And my bags lay like open wounds on a floor of original sin. But I wasn't naked, I had my skin. And last I heard, he was still living in a small corner of the north wing. I don't see him round much and less for every year. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel him here. And it's a feeling I can't laugh off or shake, but I have to for what he left at the doorstep say. Easy, I had it easy. Oh, easy, I had it easy. Still, I don't think he meant to. Until